nations of hypocrites. For in front of you stands the tall queen.
Can that be Doris Fletcher's voice? Where does it come from?
I can't believe I'm doing this.